we take an oath to the Constitution, and that's the social compact. And I'm calling on all elected officials to protect the rights of every individual, every person in our state. I represent a Hispanic majority district, and I represent everyone in that district. And I'm calling on all our county electeds and our state electeds and our Congress to represent everyone in our country. Thank you.
Thank you, Sylvia. I also want to introduce to you board, Milwaukee Board Director Tony Baez.
Hello, everybody. I am so happy to see so many people here. This is great. But listen, they are concentration camps. It's baloney when they say they're not, okay? We have to make everybody accountable for that. I'm an educator. I want to make sure that educators in Milwaukee from all ranks support the idea that it is wrong in this country today to have separation of families and children.
That's right.
To do the inhumane kinds of things that they're doing in the border. It is wrong. They did it with indigenous people. They did it with Japanese people. They did it with Mexican Americans. They did it with everybody in this country that was of color. And people who were viewed as less than the superior people that keep on making the decisions and running this country.
That's right.
And I continue to find educators in Milwaukee that believe the crap that they hear in the for-profit corporate media. We need to make sure we do educate well the people in this community and that everybody stands behind.